In this split shot, you're going to see the bottom hand lowered way down by the mallet head, and the feet brought pretty well forward relative to the shot we saw in video tip 3, where the hands were high on the mallet shaft and the feet back. As you recall, in that video tip, I mentioned that the lower you put your hands, especially the bottom hand, and the further forward your feet go, the greater proportionate distance the striker ball goes. Here's an example where you could put your partner ball in position to make a wicket and yourself in position to make the wicket, thereby allowing both balls of the side to make a particular wicket. In this particular shot, you'll find that you won't bisect the angle, but you'll aim a little bit more in the direction of the direction the striker's ball will go. You will need to experiment with exactly where you should aim.